Hey guys, I'm Hazel. Your coffee table has to be the most versatile and engaging piece of furniture in your home. The way you style it can completely change the entire look and feel of a room. Follow our steps for the perfect living space centerpiece. The first thing you should do is lay a foundation. This is the perfect time to introduce your favourite and probably quite expensive coffee table books. The next step is to add in your natural elements. This could be succulents, plants or flowers. This will add some height to your display and really creates an overall balance. Next, you should add in your individual objects, like candles obviously, trays or any decorative smaller pieces. A good rule is to try and keep these objects grouped together. You can add them on top of your books, or if you actually like to read them from time to time, then you can separate them up. Once you have everything set out, you can move it around and organise it all until it's perfect. Why not change it up every few months and add in some newer books or swap out the remote control storage? And that's it done. Doesn't it look fab? Click here for some more home how-tos. Thanks for watching.